all history's prophets, none has a greater degree of credibility than H.G. Wells. With his predictions of moon landings, ray guns, sonic signaling devices. Is Wells right again in his prediction of dangers to come in Empire of the Ants?
Steckt es in